Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can enable or disable auto spacing for the keyboard on the Samsung Galaxy S21 series. First, tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Then swipe down at the top and tap on the settings button. Next, go down and tap on general management. Then in here, tap on Samsung keyboard settings. And go in here and tap on more typing options. Next, tap on auto spacing. And in the language list, and tap on that language to enable or disable auto spacing for that particular language. And that's it. It said that insert space automatically after you add a word using predictive text or swipe to type. So if I open up my text right here, and you can see if I use the swipe to text, you can see the space automatically inserted for me. Or if I put in a double space bar, I think that option is not turned on at the moment. Normally when you double tap on the space bar, it will automatically put in a full stop. At the moment it's not switched on. But that's how you can turn on auto spacing on the Galaxy S21 series. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.